guy must be Marcus's son or grandson.
Thank you. Thank you.